All right, everyone knows I'm a ping pong master at this point, but today we're gonna put my skills to the test in virtual beggar pong, all right? Now this shit ain't a joke. This is some real skilled shit for skilled players that take pong seriously. So, yeah, just so you're aware, I mean, the person I'm facing is a professional. We're both very real professionals at the moment. And this shit gets heated. I mean, look at that. I let my guard down for 1 second and I get fucked, you know? That's how it goes. It's brutal. These matches, honestly, absolutely brutal. But let's see if we could pull an old switcheroo on him right here. I mean, when you're playing a professional, and you're both professionals, you know, some tricks just don't work. But look at that, just like that, pulled the old switcheroo over his head and beat the shit out of him. Look at that, easy money. All right, so I think we're one for one, I think, yeah, something like that, you know. Easy. Fucking easy. These matches, dude. I'm my heart's racing right now. This is some crazy shit. All right. I don't think you could go anywhere and see Pong played this violently, this brutally. I mean, the Pong is barely hitting our paddles here. Like, this is some extreme shit. Look how fast this shit's going. Definitely a skilled opponent right here. But, you know, it's, you never know who you're going to be throwing up against. I mean, everyone who plays on here is a pro. But of course, some pros are just better than others. And today, I mean, we're facing someone with some mad skills right here. Still fucking destroyed him. Look at that shit. Easy. All you gotta do, you gotta lay in your defenses, and then just once he's off guard, you pull a fast one on him, and you're set. All right, let's see what we could do here. Textbook style, fucking, that was, I can't even handle any more of this, actually. I'm gonna go, but that was some hardcore shit.